turn it up to full gain on the setting I've got on at the minute. go with the battery.
It lost a load of power on the main battery, but seemed alright. Anyway, that was a pretty long flight, and as you could probably tell, for about 5 minutes or so, all I did was give it a little bit of aileron every now and again, just to keep it above me. And it was so high and it just floating, and basically the gyro just did its own thing, just kept it in the air. I never touched the throttle, I never touched the rudder, I never touched the elevator. All I did was gyro, and eventually, I don't know whether I copped a thermal or whether it was just the wind and it was just right, but yeah, it was absolutely smashing. It was just hanging there, flopping about. It's brilliant. Just laid down on the grass for 10 minutes, 5-6 minutes. Anyway, there we go.